Wow. Wow. Sad. Double wow. It's Wednesday. Today we'll do a question and answer session for questions about history. But first, a quick band update. You may have noticed we're not posting as many videos recently. This is because we have something special in the works for you guys. So stay tuned. But now, let's go look up all the comments from the last video that we made. Eclipse Cook asks, why did it take until the 16th century for Europeans to finally find South America when South Americans already knew it was there? Great question. Christopher Columbus sailed to the Americas in 1492, but as you probably guessed, the South Americans already lived on the continent. Or did they? Many people think that Columbus actually discovered America, but in reality, he actually sailed across the world and hit the Indies. At first, he correctly assumed that he had made it to the Indies, but was tricked into believing he had found two new continents called North and South America. Amazingly, this hoax lives on to this day. Did you know that Columbus took the moon away in 1504 from the Spanish people? Well, that's probably enough for today. Join us next week, where we cover the top 5 conspiracy theories. And yes, you guessed it, North and South America are close to the top of that list. Until next week, this is William. Wednesdays.
I forgot to mention one thing. At 300 subscribers, Joe will paint a picture blindfolded of himself. We call that a self-portrait in the biz. Have a good night.